Cool. Good to have everybody on board. Thanks so much for being here. Got the backup cam. We got the full crew here tonight, the original crew. Here's 2012 National Treasure Box 1. This is a Restore the Faith. I've been known to do this from time to time. So here's everybody up in it. Thanks, guys, so much for being here. I see some new people up in here, too. So good luck to you. Nice, nice. All right. So here we go, sealed up. Let's all right, here we go. Move my Red Bull. All right, guys, good luck to you. Here we go. I was talking to one of the new guys in the breaks today. He sent me an email. He's like, man, got the 30-second spot. I was like, I sent him the email link from the last, there's a couple breaks ago. We had a National Treasures box. And the Chiefs at the 30-second spot had like four hits in it. And it, one of them was like a quad auto. And there was all kinds of weird stuff. So never count yourself out. I know. Random is random. That's how it works. All right. First card. There we go. This is, let's get it started off with Chris Carter, 31 out of 99. Going to Minnetonka. Okay. There's Robin W. striking first. Matty Stafford. That'd be 16 out of 99. Turned over a little bit more. Going to Detroit. What? Shirley B. Then you got Herman Moore. 4 out of 25. Going to Detroit. Shirley. CJ Spiller going to Schmuffalo. So we're really hacking out the bottom 20 or 15 draft picks here. CJ Spiller, 49 out of 75. Going to Schmuffalo, which is therapy session. Good to see you, bub. Chris Collinsworth. 35 out of 49. Going to the Bengals. Cincinnati. There you go. Bengals fan. 84. That's a Bengals hit for you. Here's Rowdy. Roddy White. Andy, 11. There you go, player. Big old colossal jersey. 25 out of 75. And let's get to the hits. Ladarius Green, going to San Diego. We're really hammering out those bottom draft picks, so that's why you never count anybody out. 10 out of 49, Ladarius Green auto. Going to Kiss Guru 2000. Then you got Mikel LeShore auto. Back to Shirley B. Shirley B doing a little work here. 3 out of 49. Then Demaryius Thomas. Give me some focus. Come on. There you go. Demaryius Thomas patch. Going to Denver. 44 out of 49. So Stevie F. Here you go, Bob. Then you got a Century Signature Prime Materials. Hakeem Nicks. So the Giants, Kerry Wheeler, there you go. And then, I don't know. Okay. I mean, it's things that I just normally do on a regular basis. It's okay. I don't know what you heard about me, but if you can't get a dollar out of me, no Cadillac, no birds you can't see, then I'm a B-I-M-B. I don't know what you heard about me, but if you can't get a dollar out of me, no Cadillac, no birds you can't see.
shorty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a tank for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada. That piece of peach, Burberry, Dolce and Cabana. She feeding fools fantasies, they pay her cause they want her. I spit a little G, man, and my gang got her. I hour later had her, something in Ramada. Them trick tickets in the ear saying they think about her. I got the kick by the bar trying to get a drink about her. She like my style, she like my smile, she like the way I talk. She from the country, then she like me cause I'm from New York. I ain't that nigga trying to holler cause I want some. I'm that nigga trying to holler cause I want some bread. I could care less how she perform when she in the bed. Get that track, catch a date and come.
Well, I've done my part, right? Oh, come on, dude. For real? Oh, that is gorgeous. Yep, that just happened. True rookie, Andy Luck. 4 out of 99. Oh, yeah, no. It gets the free grade, J. Rye. The free grade. You already got it. It's a free, it gets graded. Come on. That's $2,000 right there. True rookie. Dude, congratulations, dude. That's a monster, monster pull. That's why we do this stuff. Come on. Whew. God, that felt good. I'm not going to play around. Howie, love you long time. Sorry, I didn't give Howie Long that much love, but 8 out of 10. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Rob B.O.L., there you go, buddy. But that, my friend... If that comes back a 9.5, guess what happens then? Puts the value up to at least $3,300 if it comes back a 9.5. So let's just get fingers crossed here, my man. 4 out of 99. True rookie. Wow. Yeah, don't forget, guys, we got triple threads tomorrow as well. So think about that. Not a bad way. Hopefully that'll get rid of any... Buddy, that usually has the first box jitters, because that just happened, okay? Think about that.